Just a heads up before the video starts, this is a recording for my Twitch stream, so if you want to see the full VOD, go to my Twitch channel, links down below. This is also my first time playing Elden Ring, and it's also my first Souls game. I have seen some of the game already, but only a few clips. Hope you enjoy. Let me just keep going. Actually, maybe... Can we upgrade some stuff here, after all the thing we did? Level up. Yeah, we can. Nice. Okay, so Dex still increases this. Dex still increases that. Okay, let's just go for more Dex. Maybe we don't need to sneak here. Oh, cutscene. Okay. Foul tarnished. Hey, that's me. In search of the Elden Ring. Cheers, you said the name of the game.
Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
This doesn't look like a Spider-Man. Okay, so he's a hefty dude.
Someone must extinguish thy flame.
Thy flame.
Let it be Margit the Fell.
Oh. I get knocked on. No, that's not what I meant to do. Oh, he got throwing daggers. Weapon. And we out.
These foolish ambitions to the best.
Okay. I think this is a good ending point of the stream. Okay. Oh, she's actually talking to me here.
Forgive me. I've been testing you to see whether or not grace truly does guide you, and whether you are fit to face the challenge that entails.
Well, we did just try the bus, so.
Were unfounded. Torrent had your measure from the very start, whereas I merely pretended. There is but one other thing I can do to offer you guidance.
Okay.
I can take you to the Round Table Hold, gathering place of tarnished champions, guided by grace.
Sure.
Very well, let my hand rest upon you for but a moment.
So she's gonna take me to some place for my people? Oh, holding hands. The Round Table Hole is a place where Tarnish gather guided by Grace. Combat is prohibited on the premise due to Pact of Non-Aggression. This rule is in effect when the Round Table icon is displayed. So I guess this is the icon. The Round Table Hole is located outside of this world, and fast travel by Grace is only means of reaching it. Use map to travel here. Okay.
This is a rare occasion. I can't remember the last time a new Tarnished made their way to the Round Table. Very well. As your senior, I bid you welcome.
Oh, thank you.
It is safe here. You may let down your guard.
What's this? Enter Colosseum combat. No, thank you.
Ah, hello.
You hello.
Must be new here.
Oh, yeah.
Well, just call me Dialos. The honor of one's house holds little import in these lands. By the way, have you met a young woman named Lanya on your travels?
She's don't my think servant, so.
But fickle as the wind. Take your eyes off her for but a moment and she's good as gone. If you find her, please be sure to tell me. Oh, I see you've just arrived.
What an outfit.
Welcome to the Round Table Hold. I'm Corin, a man of the cloth. I teach incantations, the strength granted us by the two fingers, and explore the secrets of the Golden Order, so that one day, if a Tarnished of the Round Table Hold should become Elden Lord, I might counsel them, ensuring order regains its proper form. Writing rule over men. By the way, do you still see it? The guidance of Grace.
I do. I see it.
You do? Wonderful news. Most Tarnished are blind to it these days. You are something of a rare breed.
Well, nice.
What do you say? Care to learn an incantation of the two fingers?
Study? Oh, I don't have. Oh, so here you learn some abilities, I guess. Flame Sling, Catch Flame, Rejection. Produce a shockwave that pushes away. Okay, nice. Increase fire damage, negation. Okay, so these are negations. Okay, that's pretty nice. Don't have any soul though.
Order shine through you.
So where do we go first? Rest. Don't need to rest right now. What's up here? The door is blocked. Okay. Guess we're not going that way. What's over here then? A smith.
Your new face.
I am.
No matter. It's all the same. Lay out your arms. Let's get smithing.
Still don't have any freaking soul. Strength and armament. Okay, so here I can smith my weapon, which I've already been doing. Okay, so here I can equip stuff and so on. Oh, I can duplicate? Why would I duplicate something? Sell. Use to recover FP. Co-op hostile summoning signs. How many smithing stones do I need to upgrade my weapon? Can I see? I have 2 out of 4. I need 6 for this one. So I don't have enough smithing stone to upgrade. Could upgrade the other dagger, but I don't think this dagger is that good, to be honest.
I see you've noticed the chains. Nothing special. I'm a prisoner and these are my chains. I'm
just a prisoner here.
I'm dying, smithing for you fools. That's all there is to it. No, don't read too much into it. I've no grudge against you.
That's
my
nice.
Being a prisoner is no fault of yours. Besides, I don't mind smithing. Despite my differences, the weapons get stronger all the same. Given time, technique never fails. Besides, it helps me forget the sheer terror of her.
Who? Oh, you don't want to tell me who. The door I cannot open. It's down here then. What is this? Something I cannot enter yet, I guess. Another door that we cannot open. Well, hello there.
Greetings, great champion called by grace.
That's me.
I am Fia. Circumstances have compelled my stay at the Round Table Hold. Great champion, would you allow me to hold you? But briefly, perhaps you might share with me some of your lively vigor and your stout-heartedness. Doing so will grant me the warmth of a champion. And you, I am sure, will bear a Baldurkin's blessing. Do you think it vulgar, perhaps? Where I come from, it is a sacred act. Ah, my thanks, great champion.
Yep, hold me, please. That's a nice painting, by the way. Anything else in here?
You are very warm.
Okay, so we got a blessing.
What you felt light up inside you was a Baldurkin's blessing. Though it is but a fleeting thing, I am afraid. Come back to me, should you require another. I will take you in my arms as often as you need.
Thank you. What did I just get here? Inventory. Use FP to temporarily boost poise. Okay. What is this? Use mirror. Oh, if you have any cosmetics. Okay, so we can just change here. Anything else here? There was something over here, right? Guess this is the arena thing. So not much here. We got a blessing. How about this guy? What do you... Oh, he gave me a stand. What the heck is this? Okay, you can purchase. Okay, so you can buy equipment here. Increase memory slots used to break open Okay. They sell daggers. Ooh, a rapier. Long sword. Okay, they got some equipment laying around. Pretty expensive though. What is this? No build, bearing armor. Okay. Guess we just leave then. Can I open this? Nope. Guess that's it. This is the door we already tried to open. Don't have anything to level up with. What happens if we pass time here? Until nightfall. Let's see if anything happens at nightfall. Can we go into this door now? Nightfall? No. Still shut. He's still standing like that. What if we do the same thing? How do you access these things? Statue. Is that not it? Gesture. I guess it's these. Rest, cry, point, wave, O. Can I equip, remove, switch? So if we switch to this one, do the same thing. Nothing happens. Okay. Worth a try. Seems like it's the same thing. So how do we get back is the question. Okay, you do this. Anything new happen now that we have been to the... Oh, no. Okay, I'm gonna take a quick... Okay, let's see if we can beat the guy. What does this say? Summon this cooperative. No. Not getting help from all of us. Damn, you bitch slammed me.
These foolish ambitions to rest.
At least our souls is at a better place now, right? Yeah. Don't even know how many souls I have. It's probably not that many. Okay. I need to time my shit better. Yeah, I only have 150 souls. Don't even care about those. I shouldn't be taking them. We don't care about those, we care about killing the boss. Be angry. What? I clicked my space bar. Yeah, damn it. God damn it. Too early. Got some damage in. And we're out of putts already.
These foolish ambitions to rest.
Feels like I'm dealing no damage. Maybe I should try and level up. Like, I could smith my weapon. The other one I have. Let's see here. Inventory. Lost Grace. Lose all runes, return to last sight. That's probably not what we want. Summon a ride. Yeah. Then we have some of these. How much did these give? Small rune. It doesn't say how much. How much do they give? 200. Okay, that's good enough. Let's use those. Can we use multiple at the time? Switch, sword. Use selected number. Let's just use all, right? Now let's go smith. So G, and then we go out to this thingy. Let's make our second weapon too.
Well, I took you, man, out today. Out your own.
Strengthen this one. Oh, we don't have any more smithing stone now. So now it's level 2 at least. Then I guess we can maybe get a level upgrade. Yeah. Let's put some more points into Dex. Down to 400 games. Let's see if that helped somewhat. Should have helped a bit at least. Let's see if there's any equipment we can put on. Equipment. Damage negation. This has more damage negation. Here. This weighs more. Can we change up like this and then put this on? We have slow rolls now. That's still fine. What if we decide to equip the other helmet with even more? Still fine. Okay, let's go with this setup. So slow, the second one. That is so slow. Need to time his attacks. Stamina. What? Okay. Didn't see that move before. Ah, too. No! God damn it, that shitty ass dagger. damn it. That was close. What the heck is that? Okay, so he got a hammer. God damn it. Okay. I wonder what happens if I go two-handed with this. Let's see how much I do then. Just to try it out. That's not what I meant to do! I don't know if it's better or worse to go. Felt like it dealt more damage. But that might be because my main hand is level 4 and my offhand is level 2. Need to time that shit better. Why does my road work? Bing, it's about equal. This fight sucks. Well, I guess it's just about learning the mechanics, like his timings. And we have learned nothing. Come on! Oh my god, so delayed. Definitely. Also, I think there's an NPC you can summon before going in. But I'm not gonna do summons. I will try it without. Yeah, there's this guy right here. But not gonna do that. Oh, and the slow attack again. Get some stamina. Never expecting his foot attack. Or the tail.
Goddammit.
Ah, too greedy. For some reason I did better in the start. Don't know why, but that attack always gets me, and this one. Guess he cannot jump off the cliff, otherwise he would have done it there. Thank you. What the? Hate this attack. It's so weird to time. Yeah, this is not looking good. I think we try two-handing, because I'm not that stuck in animation doing that. I think that's the goal. Switching to two-hand. Okay, I need to learn when he actually does the attack.
These foolish ambitions to rest.
Didn't even get in damage this time. Well, it went better at least. Okay, didn't see that one before. No, I didn't mean to do it twice. Ambitions to rest. too late. I knew it when I did it. Better did it too early this time. I need to hold and stop spam rolling. That attack is nice. Get some damage in. Why did my roll? I pressed the roll button. No, didn't mean to do it twice. How did he reach me? This one.
I press bro.
I swear to God, I press bro. One, two, three. I hate that timing. Nice, good start. Okay, I swear I'm pressing spacebar there. Is it because I equip more stuff so I have more cooldown on roll or something like that? Like, I know there's something with the weight, but just feels weird because sometimes it feels like I'm rolling when I want to and sometimes it doesn't. Here it works. Wait a second with that. So if he charges me, I should wait a second with rolling instead of spamming. too early.
These foolish ambitions to rest.
Feels so freaking delayed. This freaking tail. Why does all the bosses have a tail? Like the cat boss also had a tail, but wagged me. It's like playing World of Warcraft again, with all the dragons having a back attack. Okay, I did press it there, but... Now it's going worse again. I'm gonna go for 30 more minutes and then see if it gets better. Good damage then. Also try and do something else. Maybe I should try out that KO I found long ago. Maybe I'm finally leveled enough for it. Maybe that's the thing I should do. Let's go try out the cave. So where was it? Here? Don't feel like I have enough power for that guy yet. You keep forgetting. Oh, we did it! Killed that one guy. Pickaxe. And there are multiples of them. Hey, we got a smithing stone though. I actually need those. Like, can I just go yoink that? So I can smith my weapon. Is he going to be aggressive? He is, isn't he? Yeah, he is. He's also throwing stuff. Why don't they take any freaking damage? I don't get it. How about it? Okay. Killed him. No loot. Nice. And we're out of flasks. Guess this guy is not attacking me unless I attack him, right? Can I just yoink? Thank you. Leave me alone. Okay, he left me alone. But let's go. Let's see, how many things was it again we needed to upgrade our weapon? I don't think I'm ready for this cave yet. These guys seem to be... Was it 6 we needed? How many do I have right now? Inventory. Where are they? Here. Yeah, I needed 6. Let's get 6. Oh. Stones are gone now, so I cannot farm them that way. Nice. Better start this time around, at least. I actually wonder if I have anything else I can equip for the bow. I have the torch. Come here. They hit so freaking hard. Just sneak this guy. There we go. Okay, getting used to it at least. Okay, next target. Is there anyone else around here? Doesn't seem like it. He got some stones for me. Further down. Let's see what is further down. That's a lot further down. Let's go explore some more here beforehand. I haven't really found any loot after destroying all these items. Oh shit, there's a guy right there. I almost didn't see him. Oh shit, and some rats. Okay, we out. Had enough hard time dealing with the normal guys. Okay, the rats are actually not that bad. Let's go back to the other guy then. Standing ready. Heal up. Okay, I wasn't ready for the rats. Must admit that. Anything here? Doesn't seem like it. There's loot here. Feels like a trap, but sure. No trap, nice. I don't feel confident going further down right now, but we did get some smithing stone. I think we got enough, right? Inventory. Yeah, we got 6, nice. Let's go upgrade our weapon. Yeah. I will return to this cave once I'm stronger. Let's go do this and smith our good weapon to level 5. Wait, this is the little seam combat thingy.
To lay out your arms, then.
I would love to upgrade this. No. I would like to upgrade this one. Let's see the difference between these two. Okay, so this deals 10 more now. Wait, what? It was only to level 3? I thought it was at level 4. Okay. I guess we go. What else can we do? We haven't scouted out the walls down there yet. We can go do that a bit. You get up here, that's the question. Tried last time, but without any luck. Okay, I should stop trolling. Okay. Boss combat is so ace. Boss combat is so ace. Maybe I should just try without being on the horse. Maybe that's the strat for that guy. I got hit there. Come on, shitty ass fly. Are you kidding me? gonna lose to a fly. Guess we're not gonna bother with that one fly. What is over here? There is anything. It looks like there is something. Let's try and get out. Dragon burned ruin. Okay, yeah, he did say something about a dragon. That one guy. Oh, some loot. I'll take that. Crab eggs. There's also loot in there. Bill said that. Don't think it was the rat. Those guys. It is multiple. It's a cave. There's more dogs. Another dog. There's a lot of dudes here. I wonder if it's these guys talking, if it's something underneath. Let's just kill all of the guys and then jump into that cave thingy. Yeah, there's them talking. Covered some flasks, nice. So I guess we killed everything. Okay, let's go down in the cave. Now that we cleared everything up here. We got some rat. Multiple rats. Many rats. Okay, many, many rats. Okay. Any more rats? No? Thought so. So what is down here? Door? Chest? Ensnared trap? Okay. What is this? That's a long loading screen. Am I going to a new area? Yeah, I'm pretty far away from where I used to be. At least we got a chest. Damn, they girthy. Okay, so where did I even die? That's the question. Oh, there's a guy down there too. Oh my god, there's so many. And the area takes ages to load too. So we're stuck here, I guess. Okay. So I guess we're climbing upwards to get out of here. This is what I get for not doing the boss. I'm getting sent to an area where my weapons deal no damage. I wonder if the torch deals more damage to these guys than by normal stuff. So let's wait for him to work. Power up the weapon. And then backstab him with the powered up weapon. Didn't seem to do that much more damage though. Maybe we just run. I think that might be the option here. No! Okay, so we run down and this way, I guess. Question is if I even can teleport here. Don't think I can. Since we're in a cave. Why is the loading time for this area so freaking long? That should be against the laws. Let me see here. Can I teleport? No. Can I even teleport to... No. What? Where did I lose my soul? Oh, on the opposite side. Nice. Wait, what? Thank you. up there somehow, and we didn't get it. Rip souls! That was a level up. I just lost. We just died for it. I don't care. Oh, it's a summoning point. Found a grace. After I lost all my freaking souls, of course. How much? Yeah, I could have lived up with that. Well, guess we just have to go forward. And now we're actually out of this cave. This area doesn't look very friendly, let's say. Where am I on the map again? All the way over there. I guess. Let's see here. Oh, hold on. Why is this three people here? Yeah, ideal. Yeah, we out. We definitely out here. Coming back to this area. Okay, so now we can teleport at least. Let's go back to this place. How many stones did we actually get in the cave? I think we got a few, right? So it's not totally for nothing we went there. Inventory. Got some smithing. What is this? Strengthen ashes to 1. Okay. Whatever that means. Are we checked out this thing? Let's go check out this one, I guess. Also some ruins over here. There's anything. There's another cave? Oh, some smithing stone. Yeah, we're not jumping down there. That sound. Oh, so this is how you get down to the beach or what? Yes, it is. Let's go down to the beach and check. Jesus. Oh, there's a... No! God damn it. There is something down here. At least we don't have any soul, so we don't really care. Let's go down to the beach and check. I can probably not jump this. Kinda hard to see how far stuff is. Maybe we can, I don't know. Oh, okay. So it doesn't work like other platformers where if you do your double jump beforehand, you won't take the full damage. Okay, good to know. Learn something. So we actually have to go around. Let me get my zero souls. Very important to me. They're actually hunting me. They are. Coming. Okay. Let's see if we can do this jump. Okay, we cannot do that jump. Cannot do that jump confirmed. Oh, it actually updates on the... Oh, okay, nice. Let's go check out the hole then. Maybe that gets us down to the beach. Or maybe we get stuck in another cave. No escapes. This seems weird, there's no path down there. Something you could jump from. Maybe if we jump into the hole, we get out there. That would make sort of sense, I guess. Okay, so that's D-mount. Say YOLO. Nope. Mission failed. At least I'm learning stuff today about the game. So not all chests are friendly, and we're not jump into big holes that is that you cannot see where it ends. Anything over here? There's another campfire over there. That's a lot of dudes though. I guess we can try and sneak it. No, that's not what I meant to do. Okay, there's the dragon. God damn it. That's an annoying place to jump. Yeah. Oh, and there's poison here too. Nice. How lovely. Okay, that's a drag. Sure. Wherever that is. Oh, you're right here. That's nice. Now we know the dragon is over there. Wait, what? Oh, it's still... Oh! The dragon is still going strong over there, so now we have some under at least. Oh, it's probably this one. No. Don't wanna summon shit. Just wanna get my soul. And maybe farm some more souls. Ending today. Oh, nope, not that one. It's this one. Okay, so they're talking about flames. Dragon actually seemed easier than the guy was at the ma something. The bus dude. Enemy combat. There we go. There's some dogs somewhere. They am the dragon. Definitely wasn't ready for that. Let's go up to that thing. Whatever that is. Oh, there's a grace up here. Before we go in, we level up. I have learned. Level up first, anything else after. Let's see here. So, inventory. Use. Wow, that's a lot. Okay, nice. Do I have multiple of those? Have one each. Let's see here. So let's get a bit more stamina. And then one more dex. Oh, that's not what I meant to do. Let's go see what this is. Probably bad. Okay. This doesn't seem welcoming. Let's see. I'm going downwards. Okay. Another blessing or grace, okay. No, I actually have one of those, right? I think I do. What is down here? Doesn't look that welcoming. What's that sound? So this is poison. Holy shit. Okay. Yes, you can hide in here. Oh, there's also an area over there. What a bitch. Gotta whoop your ass. shit. Okay. Well, I think I am going to call it for today. Maybe we go check what's down here actually. First. End up stranded brave. This looks like the starting area. Brave Tarnished, take the plunge of learning and remembrance. Recall the arts of war and your warrior's blood. Okay, so he wants me to jump. The cave of knowledge lies. The cave of knowledge lies below. Let me actually take out my flame and see if there's anything of interest here. Does not seem like it. Yeah, thanks for watching, and I will maybe be back tomorrow with some more Elden Ring. See ya then.